yeah.
But anyway, yeah, gonna go over, meet up with the fam bam, you know what I mean? And then I think today's gonna be an exciting day. It's gonna be an exciting day, so keep on watching the video all the way to the end. But before you do that, please just stop right now, give it a thumbs up, subscribe. Rashid, so now we're just waiting for an Uber. Where are we going, Wally?
iFly.
We're going to iFly today. That's like parachuting indoors. Yeah. Free falling indoors. Free dive.
Thank you.
keeper's just finishing the eye fly. It was a crazy experience, like, it's actually really good. How was it?
Listen, it's so, I recommend, if you ever come to Orlando, it's something you have to experience.
Yeah, I highly recommend doing that eye fly thing.
Yeah, get dinner first.
Got my first flight certificate. And boom. Now we'll have something to eat. First go into this upside down huge like White House. That's what it looks like, doesn't it? Upside down White House. It's called what's it called again?
Yeah.
No, it's called Wonderworks. Wonderworks, yeah, Wonderworks on International Drive. We're gonna go in and see this now. Robot spine.
Thank you very much.
I think it's creepy as hell. I think it's creepy. Whoa, whoa. The vortex thing. What are you doing, Roo? Just walk straight.
Come on, walk all the way. Don't even look, Roo. Just walk all the way.
Hi, Roo.
Come on, Roo. Hurry up. Run to me. Run. Come on, yeah, I'll carry you. I'll carry you. You close your eyes, Roo. Come here. That's so cool. Is it water? What? It's one. Oh my god. How's it doing that? That is so crazy. Yeah, the water's actually going up. What's this one? Oh shit.
Big one, ready to go. Try to beat down that big man. So put it in there, get it deep. Get it deep in there.
You mean like 35?
40.
41.
I'll be longer. I will be longer.
Next time I could do 50, I think. I can reach 50.
You said one up right here, what, 101?
100 and something?
100 something. I only made it a 20.
Really?
It was freezing. It's freezing cold. Yeah, it's cold. I'd have died at it, but if I was Titanic.
He's still going.
I'm gonna make it.
Come back, baby. He's recording. Rico. Come back, Rico.
There you go, look. Oh, my God. He passed no boys, right?
Let's get 200.
I'll get 200.
Yeah?
You gonna do
200? I can barely do 40. My brain is starting to freeze, everything. It's cold.
I made it 24.
Oh, my hand.
What?
Yeah, 181.
181.
I was banging it off the side, I couldn't feel it. That's what
it was. Let me just watch it.
Do you want to get in, Roo?
Whoa.
That's cool.
Walk the foot down. I can't. Walk the foot down.
Look at, no, I'm not doing that. Not a hope.
Oh, no, 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 no.
What the hell are you doing? Oh shit.
Look what
they
just slapped
at the end of the count.
What's that room? Whoa. It's killing the room.
Look at me. I have service with my hand.
Look at the fishy room. Look at it. Get him. Catch him. Catch him. Catch him. Look at the room. Catch him, room. Yeah, as you fly. You're flying. What are you doing? You're just pushing random buttons. Hell no, I'm not getting nothing. I got sick of that yoke one. I'll go on this yoke. Yeah, no problem.
I told you, man. What'd you go hard for?
What's the hard?
You don't understand. You're gonna get sick, man. Now we're in it. She goes to me, I can't use the thing. I was like, I was on a real one before. Yeah, I did before, though.
I wasn't.
Yeah, this he actually never been on a roller coaster.
I'm scared.
And this is my simulator. This is worse, I think.
Why?
Because, like, you can't see around you. Like, it's just dark. It's all you're looking at is that screen. It makes you dizzy. The real one is, like, just, you, like, you see everything. Like, I don't know.
Let's see what happens. Did you ever stop?
No. Told you, look, it's like reflection. The fuck was that, man?
What was it down, man? You never went up to that ever.
Yeah, I have.
I never.
You haven't. That didn't sound like
it. Whatever, you're pushing with this limit. Hold the camera hand, bro, because I'm going to fly on my face.
You're going to fly on your face.
My box and then fly on your face, my accent.
Your box?
Yeah.
Yup,
Oh shit,
fuck yeah. Oh shit. What the fuck he did? What was that?
Yep.
Ah, good.
Oh, dear. Thank you.
Thank you so much. Yeah, thanks. That's a restroom, bro. That's a restroom. Exit's here. Is this called jaywalking? Now we're going to the Italian restaurant. Maggiano's. Maggiano's. Little Italia. Italians better make some nice pasta, man. Come on, Rue.
open the front door.
Come on, get in. Guru, get in. Who's? Fancy restaurant, isn't it?
Shopping.
Got a lovely red wine, homemade, Italiano style.
Stand over here, is it?
Draft beer and two lemonades.
Look at these chairs. You know, the place doing well. Look at the chairs. Look at these chairs. Pure leather. So, watch out.
Thank you. Starters, Caesar salad. We got zucchini, man. Now we got this spaghetti lobster. Fresh. What'd you get? Oh, it's special. Meatballs. And it was chicken and mash. Alright, that Maggiano's restaurant was absolutely top notch. It was like such a classy restaurant. I give that a 10 out of 10. I'm not gonna lie.
Before review, but with last
time. I give it a 10 out of 10. Like, the portions were big and it was just beautiful.
A 10 out of 10 scared me.
And like all the service is really good and stuff. But yeah, I give it a 10 out of 10. I really, really, really highly recommend it, yeah?
The one out of scared.
I'll put the thing down below, the address and stuff. At my sheepers, you don't know what just happened. Great news. I got my glasses back, and I told you I lost them in an Uber, and he actually came, fair play to him, his name is Frisner, he actually came and dropped them off at the hotel, he came and dropped them off at the reception, so that was cool of him.